Hi, I'm Betsy. Hold A and D to take off. So far, so good, pilot. Hold D to go right. It's easy, isn't it? Of your current objective. I'll rendezvous with you once you've reached the survivor's camp.
Enemy engaged!
Rescue two old friends of mine, Joe and Andy. They'll be your first shooters. Your chopper is completely wrecked. Lucky for you, we've put one together using scraps and stuff we find like.
These are the fuel and the armor of your helicopter.
Enemy spotted.
By that sofa. Go on and land close to him and bring him back with you.
Engage an enemy.
All right, let's go.
That there's a safe zone where you can save progress and resupply.
Okay, let's go.
Be a sweetie and hire Joe as your shooter now, huh? All of your shooters can increase their training to become even more lethal. Remember? Alrighty then, Joe is ready for action. Let's continue your boot camp.
My friend Bill is stuck over at the scrapyard. He's one of the best mechanics you'll find around here.
Select the seat for your newly hired shooter on the helicopter. Choose Joe as your shooter before taking off. Alright, Pumpkin. You're ready to head out there and rescue Bill.
Your shooters will fire on the zombies so long as you keep holding down the trigger.
Enemy spotted!
That there is a new paint job for your eye. Make sure to pick those up.
Drop it onto the truck there.
It's crucial to upgrade and maintain your helicopter. Repaint the chopper to the new color you just...
That's it!
I think we're all set. Let's find somewhere safe to lay low for a while.
I got some bullets.
Enemy spotted!
This one is huge! What the hell did it eat to grow so big?
I have no idea, but I'd love some of what he's had.
I just had an idea. Let's take one of the biggest ones back to camp to analyze it. I'm starting to suspect some foul play here.
Stop posing on top of that thing then and let's go.